Mr. and Mrs. Harris,
welcome to Berlin.
Can you tell me what you remember, Martin?
Has anybody been looking for me?
There is no Martin Harris. He doesn't exist.
What? It's a real page-turner of a thriller.
I'm in trouble, Rod.
You're always guessing what's real and what isn't.
There's action, there's great car chases and accidents and guns and boys and toys.
You think you've seen this before, but you haven't. Oh, I get this. I know where it's going. You don't.
It felt like a really cool thriller. I fell in love with the concept.
I don't know who this man is.
Did you sleep?
Nah. I'll sleep at the hotel. I play a character called Martin Harris. He arrives in Berlin with his wife. I'm supposed to give a lecture on bioengineering.
Is this everything from the taxi?
Yes, sir.
He realizes he forgot a bag at the airport.
You don't know the relationship between Elizabeth Martin. You don't know if she's a good wife. You don't know anything about her.
Gina's from Bosnia. She drives a cab.
Look out!
I've been in a coma for 4 days.
No.
Where can we reach your wife?
I can't remember.
No one has asked about him. No one knows where he is. And he is at a loss for what's occurred.
Out of that loss of memory comes semblances of truth.
Excuse me, sir.
He goes back to see his wife at the hotel.
Liz.
Do I know you?
What's wrong? It's me. Your husband.
Martin.
You are Dr. Martin Harris?
Last time I looked.
Is this some kind of a joke?
You know this man?
No.
Please,
get him out of here.
Every little piece of evidence points to the fact that he's not Martin Harris.
Herr Strauss, I found the Dr. Martin Harris at Langmuir University.
Yes, thank you. That's what I've been trying.
He has to figure out what has happened to his life.
Confusion, memory loss, complete or partial loss of identity. These are common stages in recovery.
He starts asking himself whether he's crazy or not.
Then you begin to find out that there's something else going on.
Hello, Martin. This won't take very long.
Martin gets confronted by the reality that he's being chased.
After seeing Taken, the audience roots for Liam so much, you just really want him to succeed, you want him to win.
Quite the story.
I'm playing someone who tries to help this poor American guy.
Go find your taxi driver. See if she'll talk to me.
Gina!
Gina doesn't want any trouble. She's just trying to get by on her own.
Okay, Martin Harris, what do you want?
There's someone I needed to speak to.
Her immediate reaction is no way, and all of a sudden she's being hunted as well.
There's a big psychological element to think something's true and an actual fact may not be true.
I like that you don't know where it's going to go.
What happens when the world has forgotten you is like a jigsaw puzzle.
I don't know how I got here. What's happening to me?
Your memories are not real.
I need to prove I'm me.
The movie is fast and thrilling, and really edge-of-your-seat movie.
I didn't forget everything.